They're alive! They're alive! The blues are alive! Ladies and gentlemen, Gizmo Media Stations and Blackforest Blues Radio proudly welcome you to our first installment of They're Alive, the only radio show that I'm aware of that focuses on nothing but Blues Foundation, International Blues Challenge bands. As I've traveled around the country with work and other things, I have noticed a ton of great bands. However, those bands aren't getting any coverage. That's what we're here to do. Tonight, we're going to give you a little over an hour's worth of IBC-only bands, including a world premiere. And by world premiere, I mean I am the only person outside of the studio who has access to this song. Most of you are probably aware that we also run a two-hour show Sunday night starting at 6 o'clock Eastern Time titled The Juke Joint. That's a mainstream show that has stuff that you already know. Buddy Guy, Muddy Waters, Eric Clapton, ZZ Top, those kinds of artists. But this show only contains IBC bands. When I first started talking to people about doing this show, they thought I was nuts. But the more I talk to people, the more they realize that there really is a need for a show like this to help these bands that are just getting there, just right at the edge, and can't get over that hump because nobody's giving them any time. Well, I'm giving them time. I'm giving these bands an hour a week. And I'm giving these bands time because I can. And why can I give them that time? Because Uncle Rich and Gizmo Media Stations understood that we needed a blues outlet. We needed a blues release. They give us a show. We ran that show for 3 weeks. We now have our own channel. We are now running on Blues 102. So everybody, we need to thank Uncle Rich and Gizmo Media for that. We need to thank him for the opportunity that we now have and that I now have to give these bands some love from across the country. There may be some local stations that are promoting their local bands, but I'm sitting here in the heartland. I'm sitting here in the Midwest in Cincinnati, Ohio, giving love to bands in California, Florida, everywhere. You send me a CD, let me look at it for the show. And these bands are being played over the internet on Blues 102. And we have followers from as far as Belgium and Germany that I know of, and to the west in Hawaii. These are all known listeners. So I want to start this show with something very unique. I was actually informed that, you know, several people have said your show's unique in that you're the only one doing this, that you're actually going out on a limb for these bands. Good. I want them to know that. This is for them. Of all the bands who have sent me CDs so far, one of the most unique sounds I've heard so far comes out of Indianapolis, Indiana. And as this show is unique, I wanted to start off with something unique. Here is Delta Duo with the Empire State Express.
Against the door, I know that Empire State. Anytime I hear her blow, the engineer blew the whistle. Fireman run, he rung the bell. The engineer blew the whistle. Yeah, the fireman rung the bell. Yeah, my woman's on board, waving back fairly well. Oh, there she goes now. Come on back, you men. Tell you people what a what a mean old train will do. Take your woman away and it'll chug black smoke at you.
Now that we got Unique out of the way, let's move on to the 2014 Memphis IBC Blues Challenge winner, Mr. Sipp. Here's Mr. Sipp with Can I Ride? Thought it'd be only fair to follow that up with the runner-up from this year's 2014 Blues Challenge. Here is the Ghost Town Blues Band with Messin' with the Kid.
What's this I hear going around town? People tell me they're gonna put the kid down. Hey, baby, look at what you did. Don't play. I say what I mean, and I mean what I say. Hey, baby,
town. Tell everybody gonna put me down. Hey, baby, look at what you did. I don't know what you call it, but I call it messing with a kid. Goodbye, babe, you can call it gone. I know you
one from the IBC ladies. Here's Tanita Gaines with the AT&T Blues.
To work this morning, everything was all right. He moved out this afternoon. Said he didn't love me. They said he let me go. Now I can't talk to my family. All they say is I told you so. Oh, operator, operator, please, please connect me with the blues. No one is.
Talk to that man. Ask him not to cut me loose. I've been searching and searching.
Alright, let's pick the pace up a little bit. Here's One Shot Johnny with Even Strain.
Can also bring me pain.
Listening to Blues 102, a Gizmo Media station, with your host, Wild Bill. Hey folks, as I mentioned earlier, I run this show because I can, to give these folks the opportunity to maybe get them over the hump. But I wanted to give you a little background on this next song here. The next song we're about to play is tuned by Mick Colassa from the Mississippi Mick album. And this album is a true labor of love. I want to let you know 100% of the gross proceeds are going to the Blues Foundation and being split between two very important programs, the Heart Fund and Generation Blues. So as we talk about the blues are alive and keeping the blues alive, it's these kind of programs that help with that mission. So do me a favor, after you hear Mississippi Mick here, head out to iTunes, pick up a copy of this album. If nothing else, it's great music. But better for the fact that it's just for a couple of great, great programs that are hosted by the Blues Foundation. Here's Mick Colassa with Blowtorch Love.
Ain't no little big lighter, ain't no roadside flare. Step into the same room, you feel warmer. Get too close, she'll singe your hair. We'll be right back.
gotta believe.
All right, here's the Blues Benders out of Louisville, Kentucky with Cold-Blooded Lover. Okay, my wife wanted to hear one from Sheba the Mississippi Queen, so here's Sheba with Oh So Good.
Keep a smile on my face.
You know, some of us older folks like to say they were keeping the blues alive, but these next two bands that I'm about to play, they're really the ones that are going to be keeping the blues alive even after we're gone. First band I'm going to play for you is a band called the Chase Walker Band. We're talking about a 15-year-old guitarist, a 16-year-old bassist, and a 15-year-old on the drums. Here's the Chase Walker Band with Blues Deluxe.
Thank you. just wanna sit down and cry myself to sleep. Sometimes I get so worried, baby. You know I just wanna lay down and cry myself to sleep. But I sure think I, yeah, I sure think I, yes, I sure think I got it, babe.
Wow, again, that's the Chase Walker Band, 15, 16, and 15-year-olds in the band. We're now going to play another number by another young band out of the Cincinnati area by the name of Pet Crow. 14-year-old drummer, 15-year-old bass player, and 16-year-old guitarist. Here's Pet Crow with Laying Down the Blues.
Place packed tight, laying down the blues tonight. Rhythm makes you move, an irresistible groove. Crowd arrives to beat that drive. Laying down the blues tonight. Everyone singing, blitz back tight,
You're listening to Blues 102, a Gizmo Media station with your host, Wild Bill.